priorities.
Law enforcement across the country says it is vital for everyone to remain vigilant. Everyday items like certain types of fertilizer can be used to make explosives. That's what Timothy McVeigh used in the Oklahoma City bombing. Forsyth County Sheriff Bill Schatzman says public officials rely on the public to stop terrorists before they strike.
The threat of terrorism is real in this day and in this age, whether that's homegrown radical individuals with extreme beliefs or whether it's foreign-born folks in this country legally or illegally. So we must be vigilant and we must bring all resources.
And Sheriff Schatzman says if you ever suspect anything out of the ordinary, don't hesitate to call authorities.
And this, of course, is a story we'll